Got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Secure the Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down. Casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, Time Spiders.
Lucky! got some winter bags! This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him, as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Whoa, wait, that's the
wall. Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey. Need a little help.
Hey, whoa. Coming in hot. Gotcha. And you're safe. You too.
Spider-Man. Do you have any non-destructive hobbies?
My fishing is on the Volga.
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
Excites me.
Slip tonight. Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Don't scare baby. Hey. You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded...
Hey, Jonah, look at that.
Very festive.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace, Jared! Right here!
Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
También te quiero.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Yeah! Wake up. Wake up, wake up, man. Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brother, alone, put those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Words. How about you stop being so flingish?
Of course you're not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer! I gotta tell you something! Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this! I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Okay?
she invent death wheels?
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Maya?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me! I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
My dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No. I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
She was gonna be a handful. But you. I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
You know, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow.
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
Okay, I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open the plaza without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Are you okay? They were gonna kill you. Holy shit.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, we didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new for him. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage. Works every time.
My Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public...
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So... we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's... kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
Two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey! Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
You handle Rhino, I'll take the guard.
Let's go for a ride. We need to break his armor.
You are worthy. I will give you good death.
A good death?
I think that's his sick version of a compliment.
Ready to fire.
Yeah, right.
not survive this.
Gonna damage his armor. You keep getting up, I'll keep knocking you down.
But I only need to knock you down once.
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger Zato shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me It was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlan.
You want to die? Helpless.
No!
Go to hell.
Family's dead.
Genki, I need help.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
To tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. And I was screwed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
I will.
Hey. I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store Nuform. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man.
Sorry about this, nephew. Yeah. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no! Don't fight me on this!
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
It's cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead? I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
You think you can beat the pit? Roxa, you can.
I have to try. What the?
You got tricked! Rocked on counters!
I gotta stay away from those things!
Stay back, nephew! Didn't your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself!
Without the power, what are you? You don't get how the real world works! Dog.
Not if we make it better. You don't get it. You've never fought for anyone but yourself.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive. Be stupid, Miles. enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstar?
I attack! You can't keep up! You're naive, nephew.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstar?
I attack! You can't keep up! You're naive, nephew. Still a kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me. You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. It's a risk I gotta take.
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Yankee! Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there!
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again. Too late.
I can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
it to me!
He's the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop it!
Stand still!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them!
It's the same thing!
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it!
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance this guy? Yop? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. Alright, later, dude.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want... That won't keep her locked down
for long. I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this.
You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkler.
Just stop, Miles! Stop! Every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man. Yes, Will! Okay! Finn! I know what you're feeling! How it drives you!
You can never know!
I do! But you can't let grief ruin your life! Need to! Dodge
This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Just let go. Let go.
Everyone? Okay.
We're safe. All of us.
Man.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
We know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease, Kurt. But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out! Now!